Okay, we have a stream. Look at that. Looks good. It actually looks decent for a change. Hey Dan, how's it going? How you doing, my dude? It is nice to see you. Just doing a whole lot of stream sharing right now. There we go. I forgot you're at uni now. How is it? Sorry, I had to take a picture for my Snapchat. Tampa monkey, go away. Hello, Aiden. Stressful but fun. I got to use a Cintiq. What is that? Okay. Look it up, but I'm busy drinking coffee that has gone very cold. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. So, I'm trying out something new. I'm actually using the new OBS, which is quite clearly running better. I mean, look at this. This is in 60 FPS. Look at that. I'm also at my desk because this just works better. But because of that, I'm playing off of the OBS preview. So, that's going to be interesting. I could send it to my... I could put it on my TV, but then I'd be looking like this, and it looks a bit weird to me. So instead, I'm looking at my main monitor, and I've just got the webcam... Wait, the webcam over there. So yeah. I'm going to be playing off of the preview window, so I can see myself, like, overlaid on this. How are audio levels, by the way? Because I'm hoping that they're better than they were the other day. Because I'll just do this so you can hear the game. Because there's not much sound in the Cap Kingdom. Alright, what do you think? You shall send me a snapperoonie. Okay. I shall await the snapperoonie. Aiden, thank you for the host. I appreciate it. I really need to work on, like, building my stream more. Because I know that I can. I just don't have the time to stream that often. It's still on your story? Okay, I might have seen it then. Oh no, here it is. Windy day two, no surprise I'm back. Is it that like screen thing? Is it this thing? 'Cause I don't know what that is. But hey, it looks neat. Tried randomizer. Oh, fair enough, Aiden. Hello, Pride Dog 1488. How you doing? Do I remember you? No. I'm sorry. Were you from a stream before? Because I honestly don't remember much of my past streams. From when I did the Smash 4 live stream when it came out, that's like 4 years ago. For that very reason, I don't, but if you've seriously been around since then, you are ridiculous and I love you. Thank you. You've watched like 50 daily vlogs. Hey, remember when I put those out? I'll get back to it. Thank you for showing up, man. I appreciate it. Let's get started here. Let me show you guys what I'm doing. This is the last thing I need to do in Odyssey. Oh, you can't even. Hold on. Let me move me. Number found right here above me. I need to find a lot of them. They're easy enough to find. That's why I'm in the Cap Kingdom, because it's like one of the easiest kingdoms to get a bunch of them in. But I've done everything else here. So I need to find 620, or get that up to 620. And then once that's up to 620, it then goes up to 800. So. Great. We're gonna be here a little while, but I wanna try and knock this out. Check your snap, okay? Apparently, this is a message for you guys. I don't know how well you'll hear it, because the webcam's up there, the mic's over here, so we'll see.
Because I've been using this thing, and whenever I'm using it, I have to keep my hand on the fucking tablet, and I'm always looking at the screen, and hey, it's your stream. Hi, Thomas's stream. No.
Do I remember you? I don't know. All right, let's do this thing. Let's actually attempt. So what I've been doing for the past, like, I did it this last night a bunch. Look at this, 34 meters. So you just do that, you ground pound, you shake, you long jump, you go over here, and you've got it. It's as simple as that. And I've got to do that another like 300-ish times. So I'm just gonna keep going. And occasionally check snap to see snap. Occasionally check chat to see if you guys have said anything. I am gonna have this song in my head like for weeks on end. Ugh, weeks on end. Hey, look, Sid put my stream in his server. You'll get affiliate. What are the requirements for affiliate, Dan? Because I'm fairly certain I have the required follower account account amount already. I cannot speak today. Our audio level's still good. The music and stuff isn't too loud. Think it might just be loud for me. Three average viewers, not bad. Oh, that's all it requires? We're at six right now, so that's not bad at all. It's over this way. Oh, no! Please go in, platform. Thank you. At least 50 followers, three average viewers, and streaming for at least 12 hours a week. Oh boy, 12 hours a week. That's gonna be the hard part. And then do they just message you about it? Oh, hello. Well, that's the thing. I work 4 days a week. And I have, like, no time after work to do stuff like this. So I would have to do it on my 3 days off. Which is generally my recording days. I mean, I could try to stream after work, but it's kind of a big ask. Just because of how little time I actually get. But I mean, we can see. Is it just, how many weeks do you have to do the 12 hours for? Hey, Noah. Hello, welcome. No, I did. I screwed that up. They message you and basically need you to fill out a form saying you can work legally. Fair enough. Just a week? That's not bad. I could totally pull that off for a week. Okay, next question. Once you have affiliate, can you lose it? Because, for example, during peak season at Amazon, I'm not going to be able to do anything like this. Because I'll be working 6 days a week, and my seventh day will be spent probably recording. It's a month. I mean, I could probably pull it off. I didn't realize just how much more effective getting new OBS was, because... I mean, Dan, you were obviously there for the AOT2 stream the other day, and that was a train wreck. But this seems to be working pretty well, and I'm streaming at 60 FPS, which is unheard of. If you break the affiliate terms of service, reach 50 followers and stream for 8 hours. No, hold on. Reach 50 followers, stream for 8 hours, stream on 7 different days, average of 3 viewers, all over a month period. So you only have to stream for 8 hours in a month? You can't be uploading VODs immediately to YouTube. You can't? I thought you could. Because I was going to make like a stream archive channel. Is that not something I can do? Oh, you have to wait a day. Oh, that's fine. I thought you meant you couldn't upload them in general. Otherwise, Twitch gets pissy about it. Fair enough. Dan, is that actually just... Wait. You can't use apps like Restream to stream to both YouTube and Twitch. Oh. That's a pain. My audience is on YouTube. That's a royal pain. Yeah, is that 8 hours in that month period? Because that's easy. 8 hours, 7 different days? Totally do that. Just do like an hour for 7 days or 8 days, whatever it is. It is? Wow, okay. That's really easy. I could totally do that. I thought that you couldn't do that anymore, Aiden. I always see people like King Nappy and people like that having to upload videos, like, just not explicitly saying that they're live, but you know, announcing it. Hello, Ronald! Welcome! I'm doing a streamy thing. I'm gonna try and get affiliate. Because why not? I downloaded the new OBS, and it's actually allowing me to stream. Look at this sweet, sexy 60 FPS. Well, at least I think it's in 60 FPS. I hope it is. Should be.
Beep, 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 beep.
Ho ho! Ho ho! Go over there, stream information. Thank you. LOL affiliate. Are you partnered? Or are you an affiliate, Ronald? Oh god, there's no close ones. I guess I'll go for that. Stream for 25 hours. Stream on 12 different days. Average of 75 viewers over 30 days. Wow. Okay, fair enough. Oh, it's over there. Oh, God. Playing this off of the preview window is awkward. Alright, I need to grab this Goomba. Where the hell was it? Is it just in here? It's not in there. Oh, it's right there. That was easy. Everyone knows so much about what Twitch requires. I mean, they're probably looking it up right now, Noah. I need my view count times 7 and then I'd have a chance at it. Okay, gotcha. If a user is partnered, they get a verified icon next to their name. Yeah, such as Zach. Got it. And if you get a Twitch partnership, don't you get an automatic Discord partnership as well? Oh god. I think I screwed that up. Oh, I didn't. Okay. Go. Get the Goomba. Go, go, go. Oh, this is the same balloon again. I almost screwed that up again, oh my god. Twitch and Discord work hand in hand. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. What is this Discord notification? It is Dennis. Oh, Dennis is in the chat. His phone is bugged so he can't watch, so he can't chat, but he is watching. Dennis, I appreciate you being here. Thank you. God, there's no close ones anymore. Let's just get this one because it's so far away. And that is gonna be... Yeah, you can always tell. If it's like 350 meters, it's way over the other side of the map. Easy enough. I'm just glad this stream is working, because my stream the other day was a complete train wreck. So much so that I deleted all of the VODs because I was so sick of it. Why are there no close ones? Yeah. Alright, where are we looking? Where is it at? In here? Not in there. Oh god, where is it? Oh god. It is in here, maybe? Yep, it's right there. Oh god. Somehow didn't see that before. Dan, that's also probably got something to do with the fact that I promoted this stream on Twitter, YouTube, in like 4 different Discord servers, and my Snapchat. So, you know. There's another 349. I'm just looking for a really close one, and there's none. These 180-something ones are usually pretty decent. 209, let's go for that. It's right behind Luigi. Oh, it's not right behind Luigi. This might be the same one again. I'm gyrating, boys! You in here? Yep, same one again. Look at Cappy. Nice work, bro. Clear 20 in a row. Damn, I've done 20 in this stream already? Not bad. I think I'm just gonna start going with whatever the first one is. This looks like... I don't think this is in the exact same spot. I think this one is... Is it in that house? It's not in that house. That means it is in here. Gotcha. Oh, gotcha. Hey, this is the most active stream I've had in a while. Probably because it's being done at a decent hour. Oh, that's way far away. Thank you. depending on how long it takes me to do this, because I feel like, oh, goddammit. I feel like I won't finish this by the time I have to, like, go eat my dinner, which will be at, like, 6, I would say, because it's generally when it gets made. If we get it done before then, I may do some Smash if people want to play. You can watch this here in Yorkshire. What, you're from Yorkshire? I didn't know that, Noah. Or did I know that? Because I'm also from Yorkshire. I'm just not there. Alright, I'm gonna try these. These 144 ones are kind of a pain to get, but let's try. Nope, never mind, got it. You need to get Odyssey again? Did you sell it? Because, like, even just doing Balloon World, I know I'm just doing the same thing over and over again at this point, but just getting to practice the movement is a lot of fun, and Balloon World gives you an excuse to grind it. Oh god. There we go. Oh god! Oh, Cappy almost screwed me over. The depth perception on that bit is really odd.
Nice work, bro.
Is there another 144? It's 150, let's do that one. God, excuse me. There's a dad. Please make it Mario, thank you, sir. Alright, I gotta show you something real quick. If you land, say, on the opposite side of the hat, you can just do the spin throw, and it goes right around. Also, I found out that if you get a digital version of the game, you keep the save data if it was physical. Yes, you do, which is why I'm going to buy a physical copy of AOT2, because the one I have is digital, because it was sent to me by Koei Tecmo, so. Which still blows my mind that I actually had a big game that I wanted to play sent to me by Koei Tecmo. That is dope. Also, Bryce, thank you for the host. Wasn't born here, but raised here, and not really known anywhere else. It was strange when I found out you were also from here. Fair enough, my man. Sid! Hello! Oh, you did sell it, Dan? Damn. Damn, you shouldn't do that! I'm popping those balloons!
Yeah!
Oh god, I forgot it was one of these ones. Alright, this should be a good one. I'm gonna do it a little bit earlier this time. There we go!
You sold Breath of the Wild, though! Why, though? Daniel-san!
Sid, weren't you streaming just now, or did you finish? I mean, I guess you probably finished, if you're here.
Woo!
Breath of the Wild would make for a really good stream. Finished, you got bored, fair enough.
Breath of the Why, though.
Find out about the save data because I reboarded. Oh, no, fair enough. I don't know, I enjoy having digital games, I'm not gonna lie, because, like, having AOT2, just, like, I could just go, hey, I wanna play AOT2, there it is. Being able to just switch off like that is good. Oh, this is a quick one. However, I'm much more a fan of physical games! His nose is touching that. Thanks, Mifa. God damn it. Try that again, Mario. Why couldn't you have done that the first time? Should have done that the first time, Mario. I'd like to point out that Dennis is in chat, but he can't, well, he's watching, but he can't check, because his phone is bugged, so he's messaging me on Discord. He just said, that dad is fake. You are the only real dad. No, not that one. No, not that one. I don't want King Cuck. Let's try another one of these. Oh, that might be kinda bad. Cappy. Okay, Cappy likes to land on that little signpost and just kinda spin. And then eventually he hits the balloon. It always scares me every time. No, not that. No one likes Jesse. Nobody likes Jesse. Jesse, this is boring. There we go. Oh, I'm getting better at those. Because you're going to stream it later, CX. What is CX, my good friend? Let's get these ones knocked out. I gotta blow my nose. I'm kind of happy that I've been practicing Balloon World, or just grinding Balloon World, I should say, because it's helping me practice movement for the actual Let's Play for when I get back to it. And that's fine by me. Also, I apologize for this. Yeah. Look at that. Clean noses all around. Let's check the stats. I can't see it. I forgot. I have to look at the preview window and I can't see that. 559 out of a total of 800. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. There's a close one. Tight closed eyes and a big smile. Right, okay. Silver... What is that? Silver Claude, is that your name? Hello, welcome. I couldn't see your name. Oh god, I forgot about your raid countermeasures. You know a game that I really want to get and that I think would make for a fun stream game? Spider-Man. But I also need a PS4 for that. So, Black Friday maybe? Once I reach level 49. Okay, Dan, that's fine. Oh god. No, gimme! What? Why did it take this person 30 seconds to hide this balloon? Honestly, it's gonna take a while to get to 49. It's gonna take a long time to get to 800, but jeez. I might switch off the kingdom that we're in. I mean, this is easily like one of the smallest kingdoms that actually has Balloon World available in it, which is why I'm doing it in this one, because it's quicker. But if you guys want to see any other kingdoms, I might do that. Why don't I buy Crash Bandicoot? I mean, it is on Switch now, isn't it? So I could. I mean, I need money at the moment for other stuff. I have, like, car bills and stuff to pay, but... Perhaps, did you say perhaps they were indecisive? I mean, that's fair, but at that point, you would just restart. If it started to look for a balloon, but instead just stopped and looked at Luigi instead, he dances, sort of, while he waits for you to find the balloon. Do I have to be out of the... of the ring? Oh! Let's get out of the ring. Oh, he totally does! Oh, that's adorable! Thank you for pointing that out, that's great! Also, Blue Rose Yuzuki? Hello, welcome to the stream. Oh god. Am I still gonna have time? Maybe. Wait, where is this one? I don't think I do have time. I think it's in that hidden area. Yeah, it's totally... it's totally underneath here. I wasted time. I like how this person's name is Error. Wait, is it in that? No, it isn't. Did I just go past it? Oh, you know where it is? It is right in... Where is it? Oh god. There it is. Right in there. You clipped the thanks Mipha thing? That's great. Are you down there? Yes, you are. Mario! He decided to hop over the fence, and if he does that, you don't have a jump. So that went well. Oh, you're okay, you're Azure Soul or whatever your name is on Discord. Welcome. I didn't realize that. But now I do. Alright, let's ground pound over that this time, Mario. There you go, bud. Who's excited for Luigi's Mansion 3?
Me.
I've let's played both the first game and the second game, and I'm super excited for the third game. Alright, this is a new... This is new. I don't know what this one could be. On a sign, maybe. Yeah, it's out on that sign. Actually, we've got a bunch of time for this one, so I can totally just grab a Paragoomba. Hi, sir. Boom. Oh. Luigi's Mansion 3 does look great. I mean, even, like, just graphical-wise, it looks great. And I'm really excited for it. Give me another, like, 30 meters one. Stop giving me these ones that are so far away. And if you guys have Odyssey and you want to hide some balloons and send me the codes, I could totally do those. Are you in here as well? Yep. Oh, I'm gonna sit up. Oh. How does the stream look, by the way? Like, I'm talking like quality-wise, because I upped the bitrate, and I don't know if it's gonna look a little blurry or not. I hope it doesn't. Alright, this is interesting. Oh, I see. Oh boy. I hope we turn that around quick enough. Nope. I totally could have waited. Gold Sonic, welcome. I'm gonna do Balloon World probably at the end of the Odyssey Let's Play. I mean, I'm not gonna do it 100% like I'm doing right now. This is on my personal save file, not on the Let's Play file. There we go. Get the Goomba. There you go. And then just shake! Some of these balloons are I mean, yeah, they're kind of all in the same locations because Cap Kingdom's so small. But that's kind of why I'm doing it, because I'm trying to do this as quick as possible. I don't want to know just how many hours I've sunk into just Balloon World. Probably at least 10 at this point. Go back. Don't add me. Don't add my friend code. Okay, that's up at 295 now, apparently. I'm only on 130 for Odyssey. That's crazy. Hey, look, Cars 3 Driven to Win, guys. It's the best game on Switch. Oh, I see it. I see you, Mr. Balloon. How are you on 390 hours on AOT2, yet I've already beaten the game? Like 100%. And you haven't. Well, actually, no. I take that back. I did the money glitch. That's totally why. Congratulations, Gold Sonic. SA2 is not a game that I've really played too much of, but I don't remember enjoying much of it. I did not cheat on Inferno Second Victory. A victory is a victory. Doesn't matter how I went about it. Been hesitant about getting a Switch, but after seeing Smash Ultimate stuff and now that Luigi's Mansion 3 is in the works, I'm very tempted to get one. Okay, one, I'm gonna call you Blue, because I don't know what you want me to call you. It's just easier than saying your full username. I highly recommend it, because Odyssey, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, Luigi's Mansion 3, Smash Ultimate, Breath of the Wild, ARMS is pretty decent, Mario & Rabbids Kingdom Battle is pretty good. What else do I have? Don't get Sonic Forces, that's bad. Lego Worlds I played a bit of, and that was alright. It's got some great games, trust me. Attack on Titan 2, I mean, that's on multi-platform, but it, yeah, it's... Oh god, it's so good. Oh, and also, I guess I could have just done this to see, couldn't I? It's got Fortnite. What else we got on here? Shovel Knight, Sonic Mania. The Splatoon 2 Global Test Fire. I have Fortnite, but only because it's free. Like, I haven't actually played it. Any hours that I actually have on Fortnite are, Ryan, because he played it on my Switch when he came over here. Also, Dan, I meant to do this the other day after our stream, but, congratulations, you're now a moderator. Yeah, 20XX was actually sent to me by the developer. I did a quick play on it, because they asked me to. I didn't quite understand it at first, though, because I didn't read the body of the email. I was just like, I'm gonna give this a shot, but I don't want to, like, look into what it is. And I was very confused to start off with. But I kind of got the idea by the end of it. Oh, it's not in there. Oh, God. Are you in a box? You're not in a box. Where is this freaking balloon? Where is this balloon? Oh wait, it's right there! Oh yeah, Sid, you're a mod too. I didn't realize I didn't have you as a mod in here. Gold Sonic, the more you bring that up, the more I'm going to ignore it. Alright, where are you, balloon? Oh god. Okay, tell me. Point me in the direction. That way? It's down here. Got it. Ho ho! Let's see. Give me something with like 30 meters. Damn it. Let's just get this one that's far away. Whoa, that Goomba almost got me. Oh, I see it. Oh, I thought it was gonna be out on those little platforms. It's just on the fence. Dennis screen-capped the bit where Mario's nose was touching that balloon. Great. In fact, I need to know, where is Dennis in here? Dennis, if you can hear me, what is your username on Twitch? Send me it through Discord. Alright, let's see. Wait, what is happening? I missed a bunch of messages. You do mod slash username? Wait, what? No, I just don't know what Dennis's username is, so I'm asking him. What do I think about Team Sonic Racing? I think it looks okay. I want it to be good. But they put Omo Chow as a playable character, so it's going to be difficult to like it. I'm totally kidding, by the way, about that. I mean, it looks fun. I enjoyed the first two games. The first one is, like, the best, in my opinion. Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing is just phenomenal. Transformed is good, but I wouldn't say it's as good as the first one. And I'd like for Team Sonic Racing to be good. I'm definitely going to pick it up and give it a try. I'll probably end up quick playing it. Cameron, welcome. Bonsoir. Oh, I think I see this one. It was like poking out of the wall over there. Crash Team Racing is the best kart racer. Don't at me. I haven't played it. I think you'll find Crash Tag Team Racing is better. Clearly. Oh, hey, Rossetti. I forget how you pronounce that, Cameron, so I'm not even gonna try. Swabon? Is that it? This is probably in the wall as well. Oh, no, I see where this one is. No, it is. Calm down, Sid. Oh, damn it. It is right over here. Team Sonic Racing is going to be good, but won't do as well as the first one. We'll see. I mean, it's definitely not got as much hype as the first one, but honestly, can you consider this a sequel to Sonic and Sega, All-Stars Racing, and Transform? Because it's not Sonic and Sega, it's just Sonic. I think it's supposed to be like its own thing. Holy shit, we're at 18 viewers right now. Thank you, everybody who's here. This is the biggest viewer base I think I've ever had. And also, Sid, thank you for the host. Oh, I missed a whole bunch of stuff here. Skies of Arcadia remake would be nice to see from Sega, but I highly doubt the game will actually come around to getting remade. So would a Billy Hatcher game, but that's probably not going to happen either. Not a sequel to the All-Stars Racing franchise because there's no Sega characters, that's what I thought. Some balloon codes. Oh boy. Are those yours, Dan? I'll enter the Cap Kingdom one. If I can even see it, because I can't see the goddamn screen. 066... You don't have to put the hyphen, I don't think. L98. BH7. Balloon not found. You lied to me. I'll try it one more time. Cap Kingdom 006. L. Did I put a 5? What did I do? 98. Oh, it's 5H7? Okay. Also not found. Is it 5H7 or BH7? Hold on, I'm gonna enter that one more time. I'm probably doing something wrong here. I mean, quite clearly I'm doing something wrong. 006. L. Hold on, let me go up. L98. BH7. Is that correct, Dan? Check on your game. Is that correct? This one also is... Not sure what I think about Team Sonic Racing. I feel like All Stars had a lot of stuff they should have put in Team Sonic Racing. Yeah. Oh, if they were posted over 6 months ago, then yes, they've totally been popped. Like, these balloons tend to get popped in, like, less than 24 hours. Did I lose network connection? No. Dan, chill. I didn't know where you were pulling those from. PM in Sweden? I mean, you don't have to worry about it, Dan. Like, generally the ones that people put online are, like, in stupid locations or glitched, so I'm not too worried about it. I just meant if anybody had any of their own that they wanted me to find. Damn it. Alright, we got like 30 seconds to get this one, wherever it is. Are you in here? No. Are you up there? No. Where are you? Point me. You're over here. Oh, it's totally just in there. Alright. You sold the game because mission mode pissed you off? Oh. Mission mode was a lot of fun, actually. I mean, some of the triple star rankings were kind of difficult to get, or triple A rankings. But eventually, I think I managed to get them all. It was fun. Let's play on my channel. Alright, where are we at? Where are we at? Not in there. In here? Oh, it's there. Okay. No one didn't even really try to hide. Give me some 30 meters, or 76 meters, that'll do. Another reason I need to get Odyssey again is because of Moonrock moons you haven't done in your Let's Play. I didn't realize you hadn't finished your Let's Play. But yes, you do. The Moonrock moons are honestly pretty fun. I enjoy grinding in games. Is that weird? I know a lot of people kind of hate grinding. But this I consider a form of grinding. But I'm enjoying it. I don't know what it is. It's something I like. I'll do 89. Gonna be right down here. Oh god, Mario, it's right there, get it! Don't have money, so I complete the rest of the game. Can't complete the rest of the game until you have money. That is fair enough. And you just told us how the Texas job market is garbage, so I wish you the best of luck, Aiden. Just keep applying. You'll get something eventually. That's what I had to do. Like, I was stuck at Walmart because, you know, Walmart just kind of hires everybody, no matter what their credentials. And I was stuck at Walmart a year and a half searching for something else, but eventually I got Amazon, and... Well, it's got its problems, it's a decent job. Also, I love how Odyssey has brought in so many more viewers than AOT2 did. It's probably just something to do with the time that I'm actually streaming, but, you know. It still blows my mind. I know I've said this a few times now, but just switching to the new OBS studio is, like, it's ridiculous the amount of difference it's made. Because the first one crashed so many times in my stream the other day, and, you know, well, I mean, Dan, you saw, you were there. I kept losing game audio, my mic kept cutting out, all kinds of crap. But just switching to this one, it's working fine. It's using 13% of my CPU. It's 15% now, but it's sticking at a constant 60 FPS, which is something I don't think I've ever had. Yeah, that's something I still need to set up. Like, I'm assuming you get bits once you get affiliate, so that's one thing I'll have to set up, but I don't have any kind of notifications on, like follow notifications or anything like that. You know, any of those. I have, like, a donation thing set up at the bottom of the Twitch page, but I don't have any kind of notification for it. That's just from when I used to do daily streams that's all set up. The daily streams were, like, 2014. That's crazy. There have been 3 clips already? Or is that just in general on my channel? How do I check clips? I gotta figure this out. Oh, there's a clips button. I didn't even realize there's been 3 clips so far. Okay, hold on, let me see what these are. Obviously I know the thanks me for one. Or are they all thanks me for? I think 3 different people clipped thanks me for. Wait, no, they're all Dan. Never mind. Dan, did you clip it 3 times? I'm confused. Wait, what is this one? I don't have my browser sound on. I have no idea what those are. I'll check them after the stream. Oh, I just closed my dashboard. If anyone said anything in chat, I'm probably gonna miss it. Because it will have reset. Yeah. Whoops. I closed my chat by accident. It's open again now, though. I'm sorry if you just said anything in the past, like, minute. Because I probably missed it. Can we say it again? I mean, yeah, if there was something that I missed that you said, just say it again. Also, please enjoy this. I don't think it's a pimple. It's just like a weird red dot on my forehead. This one's always fun. This is the first one of these we've had. You just long jump out here. Anyway. Welcome back, Sid. First clip of the Mifa thing, but I clipped again because I wanted to include more in it. Then I heard what I said in the previous message, which was my name wasn't listening, so I clipped it. Okay, fair enough. It's going fine, Gold Sonic. It is going just fine. Just saying how I was an annoying little shit back when you were doing daily streams, and even now I'm still annoying to an extent, and I know this shit now. I wouldn't say you're an annoying little shit. I've certainly encountered worse. Correct. Cameron. But Cameron somehow became one of my best friends, so, I mean, it works out in some case, I guess. I vote that Thomas should stream more often. I'm gonna try, Sid. I'm actually gonna go for affiliate now. Dan and Aiden have filled me in on the requirements. So it's definitely something I'm gonna try. The only issue is I work 4 days a week, and I don't really get the time after work to do streams. And then also, Let's Plays, because I don't want to give up on Let's Playing. It's still a lot of fun. So I don't want to stop just to stream, but I mean, if it starts to take off and it starts doing better than my Let's Play channel, then maybe, but we'll see. My coins are indeed full. I'm not going for coins, though. I'm just trying to reach... Let me show you. View stats. All I'm trying to do is this number found thing. That's all I have left to do, get those 2 stars. Once we get the 620... It goes up to 800. So I just need to find 800 balloons. So that's all I'm doing. I have all of this stuff bought. In fact, let me show you something real quick. I don't care about my streak. I got a streak of 100 last night. You can make your own emotes. Yeah, I'll definitely make like a TJ Creepwell emote. As you can see right here, shopping in Bonneton. I have 99 Power Moons. Because I've been getting so much money from doing Balloon World, I bought 99 Power Moons in each kingdom where there's a shop, just because I can. And then if we go back to the Odyssey, I think if you want affiliate, it's best to focus that for like a month. Yeah, I mean, Dan told me the requirements, and I could easily meet the requirements, even while still doing Let's Plays and stuff. Alright, here we go. So I have all the headwear, all 51 of them, and all 52 of the outfits, including all the DLC ones, which are like stupidly expensive, which is just a pain. I know you can't really see Mario right now, but you kind of get the gist. You know what? We're going to switch it up. Let's put on the Sunshine outfit. FFZ already has Creepwell. It does, but I don't think I have FFZ, and I'd rather just have it like associated with my channel. So that'd be kind of neat. Look at this. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. He even rolls his sleeves up just like in Sunshine. This dude. I love that meme. The look at this dude meme. Where he just starts laughing. That last year in November, and I was able to keep the requirements for like 8 months from streaming here and there. So, that was my next question. Once you have affiliate, do you have to, like, keep doing it? Do you have to keep doing the same amount of streaming each month, or do you lose it if you don't? Is there a chance to lose affiliate other than breaking terms of service? Sunshine is indeed my favorite Mario game. In fact, Sunshine is my favorite game of all time. Odyssey is surely up there, and it's close behind Sunshine in terms of favorite Mario games. When you get affiliate, you stay affiliate. Okay, good. Aiden worded that a little strangely, so I was confused. Meters. This is on this platform, isn't it? Oh, I know where this is. It is quite simply right there. Breaching TOS or deleting your account loses it. That's understandable. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, you're right, Sid. I mean, I didn't think that you could lose it just by not streaming for a while. I just was a little confused. Hey, Sean, I didn't even see you there. Welcome. Everyone is here. Luigi makes different sounds during his idle animation if you stand next to him. First he says, oh, almost in wonder, and the second sound is a giggle. I think it works like you're playing Balloon World. That's cute. Luigi's a good dude. Come here. Good pupper in Smash. I don't know where my good pupper is. I mean, my door's open, so she can come in if she wants to, but... Alright. This tower is so bright. At everyone is at here. Popping those balloons, boys. Smash Ultimate theme, but it's in Discord notification sounds. Does that exist? Because I need to see this if it does. Sorry, was that balloon by a dude called Tweet Eagle? Why isn't that my Twitter name? Was it really? Why do I have... I have a Snapchat from Sophie. Okay. She's watching a thing. That's not my stream. I'm just gonna, skip it because I don't care. That sounds really mean, but like it's like when people film concerts and stuff. Like I do the same thing, but I'll just skip through their stories. Like I don't care. Do 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 do. What are all of these Discord notifications? Da 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 da. It isn't. I wish it was a thing. I also wish it was a thing. Let's do this thing, Luigi. I actually want to check the amount we have because I didn't pay attention to it before. And I keep forgetting that I have to do... I'm just going to shrink this a bit. There we go. 598. Almost three quarters of the way there.
Oh yeah.
Why did I go for this one? This is way too far away. Where is this? Is that my woman? Yes. Yes it was. She was sending me a Snapchat of her MacBook screen. Of her watching like a music video or something, and I was like, I don't really care to sit through this. So I didn't. Where are you, balloon? Oh god. Oh, it's right there. Easy peasy! Lemon squeezy. I need to plug my phone in. Over you go, phone. I just have receipts upon receipts on my, my desk over here. Why didn't I get that? I don't know! Ask her, she's your woman. What I care for sitting through is Hannah shaking G Fuel. I honestly even skip that at this point. It's like, it's the same story every day. I guess she has to do it because sponsorship, but I don't watch it much anymore. You found the meme video and sent it in images and videos. I'll check that when I can. Send me, like, tag me in it, Aiden, so I remember to look at it. Oh, excuse me. Alright, land and throw that hat! Oh god. Throw the hat! Mario! Okay, he didn't want to throw it all the way around. Eh! Snapchat from Blazing Phoenix.
It won't care for sitting through is looking at this. I did this in Photoshop using a Cintiq and I got it printed out. Whoop, whoop.
That was an experience. That was just a thing that happened. Alright, where are you at, balloon? Probably... down here? Not down here. In there. There we go. Brr! Brr! Yeah! I would indeed like to try another balloon, Luigi. This one. That's not what I meant to do. I'm sorry, bro. Boop. You're on fire with this grind. I try. I mean, the 600 balloons that I have right now. Well, I'll say like the 500 and something I had before the start of this stream. I probably got in like a day, three or four hours. Yeah. Like this past 2 days, I've stayed off of my PC, off of social media. I've just been playing video games. It's been fun. Please turn around, Mario. You can hardly even see the congrats text. I think my Elgato's brightening the screen. Mr. Eagle, if you're still in the chat, is there any chance you might be interested in making a stream layout for your boy? I'll even whip out my wallet. That's the one. Dan, I appreciate the offer. However, Sid's been making a lot of my graphics as of late, and I'd rather just kind of stick with him for right now, if he's down for it. Because Billy's dropped off the face of the goddamn planet. Is this under the bridge? Yes, it is. I didn't put any gel in my hair today, yet it's still kind of spiking up by itself. So it's all wobbly. This game's fun. All I'm doing is the same mundane balloons. And it's just so fun to do, because I love the movement in this game. Oh. Sure. Thanks, Aaliyah. I appreciate the balloon. I appreciate that a lot. Dennis, the opposite of yeet is not yoink. Wait, no, it totally is. Because yeet is like, yeet! But yoink is, yoink. You've just blown my mind, Dennis. You have just blown my mind. Ah! Also, I just saw your previous message, and that's really sweet of you. Thank you. This was a mistake. Oh, this was a mistake indeed. Can we still make it? Whoa! Please! Oh my god, we made it. There we go. Go, Goomba, go! Go, Goomba! Bust that bullet. That's getting clipped, isn't it? DM me your stream settings. Which stream settings would you like, and why would you like to know them? Because, I mean, this was just kind of thrown together, so I could totally change some stuff up. Do you like the ranking system in Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg? I am indifferent to it. It's just a ranking system. It doesn't really bother me. I do actually plan on replaying through Billy Hatcher eventually. I guess I'll give a little preview for this right now. Now that I know I can stream successfully, something that I've wanted to do for a while, because most of my Let's Plays, or a good chunk of my Let's Plays, are all on European games that I no longer own. So I'd like to replay through those games on my NTSC console, so I actually have those save files. Brawl is one of them. I'm definitely going to do a full Brawl playthrough on stream at some point. Mario Kart Wii is another. Billy Hatcher is another one. There's just so many games that I'd Let's Played when I lived in England that I no longer have the save data for that I'd love to play through again. And now I have an excuse to do so. So if you guys would be interested in that, if I get more into streaming and I start doing it more often, something that I definitely want to do is like a replay through of some of my old Let's Play games. And stream the whole thing. And then probably make a stream archive channel just to throw all of that on. Called like Thomas J Streams or something like that. It's something I've thought about for a while. And I think it would be kind of neat to do. You should try out F-Zero GX. I actually already did. I did a quick play of it a while back, which you can find on my channel. Watching this is making the grinding I'm doing in the game I am playing more tolerable. What game are you grinding in, Noah? Because I think, like I said earlier, I enjoy grinding. It's really strange. Like, I did a boatload of grinding in Attack on Titan 2 recently. And it was just literally the exact same thing over and over again for like 10 plus hours. And I just had a lot of fun with it. It's not in here, is it? Oh no, it's right there. Get the balloon. Dennis just said subspace emissary with sideways Wii Remote only. Do you want me to hate you? When are you doing a full playthrough of F-Zero GX? I have no plans to. Maybe I'll make it a stream thing, but I don't have any plans to do it. At the moment. I don't really plan that far ahead. Like, at the moment, I'm just focusing on finishing Odyssey, AOT2, and Smash 3DS, moving on to Smash Wii U, and then on to Ultimate. I'm just thinking in the short term right now. Dragon Quest IX? Okay. Depends on the kind of background sound you have. Well, I'm glad that I can support your grind. You think of the thing I sent you before on Discord, the AOT2 thing? Did I see it? Was it in a DM? Hold on. Dan Blazing Phoenix. The sound effect? Is that what you meant? It's just, I don't really have any emotions towards it. It's just the sound effect of a Titan getting killed. And a little, oh, the episode 30 thing? Is that the thing with the transformation spoiler? Because I think I already replied to that. Those memes were loud, but they were great. Yeah, that was my reaction. Ooh. It was a good thing. I enjoyed it. It was a good ooh. Ooh. Yeah, because I imagine... I actually don't remember what that mission's like, but I feel like it doesn't have any music in the back. Or if it does, it's not as fitting as the one in the anime. Are we at 600 yet? I feel like we did hit 600 already. We were like 598 before, so most definitely. Let's check. Whoa, it's right there in front of me. 619. We only need one more and we've gone up a rank. So then Dan can go to his stream. So let's get this one. Dennis just said, if you want to hate me, you're legally required to beat my 1 hour 56 minutes run of the entire Subspace Emissary on normal with Wiimote only. You beat it in an hour and 56 minutes? Sid, I don't have any alerts set up. I downloaded the new OBS and I didn't install any- I didn't put anything on except the Elgato and my webcam. So no, I don't have any alerts set up right now. 29! Just 180 to go. 180 balloons to go. Hello, Sophie! How are you doing? I'm actually gonna quit out to lose the streak and then see if we can get like 180 streak. I mean, it's probably not gonna happen, but I'm gonna try. Oh, wow, Twitch just told me that you're new here. I didn't know Twitch does that. But hello, Sophie, how you doing? Good to see you here.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh.
Cameron, that is worded very poorly. And it most definitely should have been Sid saying that. God, someone got this balloon down here really quick. Mario, please! Remember when I said, hey, let's try get that 180 streak? And then I lost it on the second one. He's throwing the hat. God damn it. God damn it. Does my Brawl disc work? It does not. My European one doesn't. My US one does. Screw you, $99 man. Dennis just sent me a screen cap of me in that position with the hat. Let's see if we can actually get this time. I'm gonna keep doing this one until I get it, even if I fail again. Easy! Okay, one. Her name is Minnie. Not Millie. Two! She's good. She's downstairs right now. I think she's been asleep for a while. Is this the same one again? I wasn't ready for this! Okay, screw you, KK Slider. That's a spicy meatball. Do I want to know what this clip is? I think I know what this clip is. I have no sound, but I think I'll be able to tell. Yeah. Yeah. Wow, the stream quality is, like, really good. I mean, I need a new webcam for sure, but it looks a lot better than I thought it would. It's the same freaking balloon again. I'm gonna pop this dude's balloon. Like, completely. I don't want this one returning. How did he do this so fast? Nobody knows. You did catch up on AOT. Sid was telling me. What do you think? Because that most recent episode was phenomenal. And I'm super excited to see where it goes from here, because I've read the manga, so I know what's going to happen, and it's going to be fantastic. Your copy of Brawl doesn't work in your house? Does it just know that it's in your house and refuses to work? Oh, it's $99 man again. Oh god. Oh god, go. Got it. Shoutouts to Sophie for being best girl. $99 man. He's still here. I hate when games don't work in my house but do in my friends. Mario, please. Please! Oh my god, this balloon! New strat. Didn't work. I'm gonna miss it! Never mind. This is indeed a descent into madness. Good lord. Please don't he's still here. He's still here! $99 man, you should not still be here! Go down, Mario. Good lord. Okay, can we be done with the $99 man now? That'd be fantastic. Could he just go away? Okay, how am I gonna bleep swearing when this is a live stream? That's impossible, unless I have a command to make a beep happen, which I don't. And also, I swear in real life, so I'm not gonna censor it. I just don't swear in my personal Let's Plays, because I know that kids could be watching, but if I'm streaming, it's all me. I'm gonna swear if I wanna swear. This dude is still here. Just scream bleep when you swear. I guess I could do that. Or use Cameron's voice clip where he goes, "Ha!" We're gonna miss this. Nope. Never mind. Put me in a call, I'll censor you every time you say a no-no word. Only if you say postman every time. Oh my god, he's still here. These balloons are not supposed to stick around this long. Dan, I thought you were gonna go stream when I got to level 49. Thought we were gonna miss that one. Oh, baby. Dennis is saying no swearing on my Christian Twitch stream. No, not that one. We gotta get rid of the $99 man. Is he gone? He's still there. Oh, 10 p.m. for stream? Okay. Will I dab? Nah. He is still here. Do I know how to do a backflip? Like that. This bitch empty! Yay! We're gonna miss this one. Never mind. Did someone just ask me to flex my arms? Cause no. I'm a gamer trademark. How am I gonna flex my arms? I have no muscles. Why am I just going for this same damn balloon over and over again? I keep almost failing it and it's just not disappearing. Mario. Well, oh my god, Cappy! He got it on the way down! Gold Sonic, I know what you meant, but no, I don't know how to do a backflip in real life. Yeet me, brethren. Wait, I have an idea. Every time someone mentions Disney in your stream and there's a swear in it, just replace it with me. Oh god, no! I forgot about your Mickey Mouse voice that's scarily accurate. Dennis, I refuse to flex my gamer muscles. Gamer trademark muscles. Cameron, I need this for research purposes. The video of you pole dancing on holiday, that would be great. $99 man, I have found your balloon a solid 10 plus times. Why is it still here? Gamers. Honestly, my strongest muscles are in my legs because of how much walking I do. Legs! Also, we got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. He's gone. Check your Facebook. Oh, I see Cameron's face on my phone. There's the video. There it is. I'm gonna have to download that and put that in the vlog, probably. He used all those 99 euros on, or coins or whatever that says, on packs upon packs of balloons. That's why he's still there. Thomas is not skinny. Thomas is slim thick, I would say. Thomas is slim, thick, skinny legend got me quaking. There it is, Sid. Slim, thick, skinny legend got me quaking. That's me. Like, I'm healthy, and I'm of, like, I wouldn't say average weight, but I'm not, like, fat. I'm just a little on the chunky side, but, like, I'm healthy, so I'm not worried about it. You mustn't! Use the front flip video, too. Did you send me that, too? He's not me. Yeah, exactly! I'm a muscular boy, but I'm a bit more chub. But as long as I'm blonde, I'm still in the club. Ho, ho. Oh, Sean has it. Sean showed up and then, like, immediately left because he doesn't love me. Battery's still here and I just called him out and now I'm gonna get a very mean message from him. Gold Sonic, these are some very odd questions. How is your Instagram post going? What? I'm doing the 365 project every day and I haven't missed a day yet. That's how it's going. I'm confused. Did I just lose game audio? Okay, it came back. That was weird. Did you guys lose game audio there too, or was that just me? Oh, it's off sync now. Oh dear. How do I... Can I, like, refresh that? Configure video. I don't know how you, like, refresh it. That might do it. There we go. It's higher pitched? What's higher pitched? The game? Is it okay? Is it okay now? Wait a minute. Got it. Yay! The game audio was higher pitched. Is it okay now, though? That's the main thing, because I think my Elgato just had a spaz attack. Hey, Dan. Do the smart thing. Exclude yourself from the situation. And just ignore it. If you hate yeet, you hate feet. Okay. What? Where every wahoo is placed with yeet! Here we go, you ready? Yeet! Oh, he didn't actually say anything right there. Damn it. I have feet and love yeet. What am I? This one's a pretty fun one, because you just... Yeah! Just launch yourself. I don't want to know what I just got from Dennis. Oh, he sent me an edited photo of me. Looking crazy slim with a very large left arm. That should be my right arm, but, you know. Also, Dennis, since you're here and obviously just messaging me on Discord, I've been meaning to ask you this because I totally forgot. Where are you? Like, oh god, Cappy, thank you. In terms of, like, time zones and country, because I totally forgot. And I cannot remember for the life of me. I have feet and I love you. What am I besides ugly and fat? Beat me to the punchline and beat the meat. Wait, what was the punchline? Did I beat you to the punchline or did Gold Sonic beat you to the punchline? I kind of want to go make another coffee. I might do that. Let's see what we're at. And I'll set a goal and then I'll go make a coffee. Oh, the right arm thing. Gotcha. We're almost at 650. No, we'll get to 700. And then I'll go get another drink. Because I still have my Coke to finish as well. My bootleg, I think it's Meyer brand Coke. I gotta see. Meyer Diet Cola. Drink it, love it. You will drink it, and you will love it. That's a fact.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson. Spider-Man is a menace. And he's also from Canada. Did you know that?
Please be down here. Please be down here. Yep. Yeet me outside. How about that? British Diet Coke is better. Germany! I totally knew that! That's what I thought as well, because your name, the way it's spelled, kind of looks like... it looks German. It is currently 11 PM in Germany for you. Good lord. So you're what, seven hours ahead of me? Do you have a Coke merch? I have a Coca-Cola t-shirt. Yeah, sure. Let's try that one. Why not? Change it up a bit.
Ouchie.
Okay, Gold Sonic, it was a joke because my friend Bryce is Canadian and he is also Spider-Man. So, that was the joke. And you, just in case you didn't understand that part, he's not actually Spider-Man. It's just one of his old jobs. He dressed as Spider-Man for the job. And also, he's a big Spider-Man fan, so everyone just calls him Spider-Man. So that's where the joke came from. I really wish I didn't have to explain that.
Webhead Ebebwe? Webhead Ebebwe?
In fact, Mr. Webhead Ebebwe is hosting me right now. So thank you for that, Mr. Webhead Ebebwe. Oh. Well, I appreciate this, Mr. Dayton 13. I'll just grab this balloon. Would saying KYS or kill yourself in any situation, time and place, jokingly or not, anger or not, ever be acceptable? No. Unless it's aimed at Cameron. But in all seriousness, if it's like in a malicious way and they actually mean it, then no, that's no way appropriate whatsoever. Keep bonking that freaking hat. I wouldn't even say as a joke, no. If it's in like a private thing where like, you know, let's say I'm playing Super Smash Bros. For Wii U with my friend Brandon in my office, sitting on the futon over there, and I beat him and he goes, kill yourself. And we know between myself and Brandon, because it's just the two of us, it's a joke. Then that's fine. But if it's being said like in a server and quite clearly in an argument, because that's what you're getting at, that you were saying that there's some kind of altercation going on in this server, then it's quite clearly being said in an offensive way and should not be, and that is just incredibly inappropriate and stupid! Because you never know what someone's going through. I mean, I get told to kill myself all the time because of my Attack on Titan. Damn it. My Attack on Titan Let's Play episodes, but... whatever. Oh, that's neat, Dennis. I mean, I actually meant, like, your actual name. D-E-N-I-S-Z. Good lord. I meant that name, but... that's fair enough. And hello, Adan! Keep living yourself. Is that how it works? That's pretty much how it works. Cameron, stop. Oh, Kirby Moorside, gotcha. Do I like Marvel's Spider-Man? If you mean the video game, I don't currently own it. I'd like to. I've actually been watching DanQ8000 play through it. And it looks like a lot of fun. I also watched the Completionist's video on it. And I actually said earlier in the stream that it's something that I'd like to... it's a game that I'd like to play and I think would make for a great stream game, so... no! Okay, thank you, Cappy.
people from my hometown, Pothead.
Don't at me. Well, don't, because if you do, you can think of it. Adan, never change, because I still don't understand a word you're saying. I think that's just part of Adan's charm. You're not supposed to understand what he's saying. Wait, okay, Dennis just told me when I was saying that I get told to kill myself because of my Attack on Titan Let's Play, that's when I actually died in the game. Like, I missed a balloon and died. I didn't even notice. Oh, poo. Where's this one? Again with the bonk. Are you just over here? I feel like it's in here. Yep. Dad, behave.
Dave. Dave. Behave.
God, we haven't had any that are just like 30 meters away. Alright, it's question time. For anybody in the chat who wishes to answer. Honest opinions on... I just spat for one thing. Honest opinions on Isabelle in Smash Bros. And once I get a few responses from you guys, I'll tell you my opinions. I love Luigi's final little... I mean, Sid, I pretty much know yours, because we did the direct reaction together. Although, I'll admit, I was a little disappointed when Tom Nook wasn't in, and he was just announcing the new Animal Crossing. I mean, great, new Animal Crossing, that's great, maybe I'll actually finally play it. But it's like, Tom Nook shows up and I'm like, oh my god, are they putting Tom Nook in the game too? That would have been fantastic. You have no feelings? I feel like a lot of people are like that. I mean, I'm okay with it. Like, I really don't mind it at all. I kind of expected it to be in. I'm glad she's only like a semi-clone, kind of like Luigi or Falco. I'm glad she's there. I like that Animal Crossing got a second rep. Oh, there we go. I'm sure Animal Crossing fans are happy as well, so I can't complain. I mean, I've said from the beginning, even when we just had Inkling and Ridley revealed, and I guess Daisy as well, I had said from that point that I'd be fine with Smash Ultimate as it was, like with the roster that it had, and then they were like, would you like Dark Samus and also Crom, Simon Richter and King K. Rool, also Isabelle? I'm like, okay, alright. Like, I'm fine with whatever we get at this point. I could take the game as it is right now. Let's see, Dennis said, Isabelle's inclusion is a nice one. It's light and easy to digest, immediately telling us that there are very exciting characters to come. Since that's not really a last character to announce. Oh, no, most definitely not. There's going to be, I'd say, at least another 5 characters. I'd prefer Tom Nook over Isabelle, but Isabelle seems to be more popular. Yeah, that and Tom Nook was already confirmed to be in Village's final Smash before the Direct. She makes sense, but in terms of an announcement for a character, I know there's still one big character that will show off. And I know exactly who you want it to be, Sid. I know exactly who you want it to be. Cash Banooka. She was in Mario Kart 8, I totally forgot about that. Animal Crossing has no impact on me, but two things. One, Beckett is going to buy a Switch for Smash since she's in, and also because of her being in the game, Beckett is going to buy Smash. Okay. I want some newish characters, non-clones, and new game representatives. Fair enough. It's bound to be another huge character. It makes finding out Isabelle as the announced character kind of weak. That's fair enough. I totally get it. But, I mean, I think we're going to get at least another character announcement in just a regular Nintendo Direct, and then also another devoted Smash Direct before the game comes out. I think that's pretty much a definite. I think we'll probably get, like, I want to say 3 more newcomers and 4 more Echo Fighters. That's what I'm going to guess. I do like how they casually dropped it. Like, oh, by the way, here's Isabel. Yeah, that was kind of neat. He's like, they want me in Smash! I was like, okay, cool. She's here. Goomba, you almost screwed me over. Mario, get the balloon! Because she loves Animal Crossing. That, yeah, I figured. But if she gets Smash, then that's good. And then she can play as another character other than just goddamn Kirby. Honestly, one of the most exciting announcements out of that Direct for me was Luigi's Mansion 3. Super excited for that. Thomas J. Ashwell, join Smash! I did a thing on my Snapchat with a filter that's like, Thomas J. Ashwell is dead inside. But it was me joining Smash. Yeah, I'm already in Smash. We're all already in Smash because of the Miis. Especially Eric. Eric's great. No. I mean, Pink Gold Peach maybe is an alternate costume, but not as a character or as an Echo. What is this? Oh. Hold on. Somebody called Isabel the Luigi equivalent to Villager, a slightly off-center, to quote them, goofy version of the character who share similar traits but also utilize them differently. Yeah, that's kind of what I was getting at. I have to show you this picture of Isabel that Dennis just sent me, because I'm very uncomfortable. Also, there's Cameron's face, but this makes me uncomfortable. Good lord. Also, Isabel, I discovered her name literally means Is-a-Bell, because she's shaped like a bag of bells from Animal Crossing. I did see that Crafted Yoshi is going to be an alt for Yoshi. I need to download that pack of renders, actually, because those look great. And confirmed Meta Ridley as well. Like, I mean, he was already confirmed, but, like, getting the actual artwork. And that basically just confirms more than 8 costumes per character, which is dope. How many friends do I have in Snapchat? I have absolutely no idea. Shame Nintendo Land is not coming. That's viable to be ported. I don't think Nintendo Land is that viable because, like, it really was a gimmick. It was a thing that utilized the gamepad, and you can't play. It required you to have the gamepad visible and also the TV screen visible, and you can't do that with the Switch. Because if you have the Switch out of the dock, you can't see it on the TV. Cameron, I'm not too sure, because honestly, Messenger tends to take a while to update. Carly was telling me the same thing. Like, she asked me what profile picture I could see, and it was not the one that she had, so it just takes a little while to update. It super casually dropped Luigi's Mansion 3. No fancy showcase, just, hey, here's Luigi's Mansion 3. Yeah, and I love that. I'm super excited for it. Like I said, loved the first one, loved Dark Moon. I'll probably let's play the 3DS one, just for the sake of it. Or a stream playthrough, maybe. I could do that. But I definitely want to play through the 3DS one. Why you not liked my new Facebook profile picture? I don't think I've seen it. Hold on, I can check it now. Just make sure not to close my chat again. I gotta log in? I forgot. I'm using Firefox for the dashboard because Google Chrome takes so long. Or it uses up so much RAM. And I don't have anything signed in on Firefox. You keep clapping away. Keep clapping away, Luigi. Alright, hold on. Cameron Jackson. You officially show up on the top of my list above Cameron Stott, so feel accomplished. Oh, look at that. He's in a tree. And there's a almost naked person right behind you, and it kind of looks like you're looking over your shoulder to look at them. I'm sorry if I just ruined your dramatic picture. Endermelon YT, hello. Welcome to the stream.
Sure up. Sure up, mate.
I really gotta set up alerts. 671, 29 more. In fact, let's just keep going. Yeah, you're right, Sid. I forgot about that theory. I'm gonna go off. We have two characters left in Smash, which coincides with the box theory. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of the box theory. But I can totally see where you're coming from. Okay, Gold Sonic, you're asking just the weirdest questions right now. I have no plans to get a tattoo anytime soon. That is some wishful thinking, Cameron, but it'd be nice. I love how Mario just disappeared into the clouds right there, and he's like, well, where is he? Oh, well, there we go, he got the moon. I mean, balloon. Same thing, right? Sakurai can move around and shrink the characters. He did the same thing with fan art. With the fan art of the 8818 direct with yeah, you're right. I think, Endermelon, what Sid was talking about is, he posted a theory on Twitter, like, if the Smashdown mode, it, like, has to use... The overall roster number has to be, like, divisible by 3 or 4, I think it was, he said, because of how Smashdown's gonna work. So, I'll let Sid explain it, because he knows it better. He understands it a little better. Because he, like, came up with it. I think Skull Kid would be a really neat addition. I think out of all of the, like, predicted characters, the one that I'd like to see the most is probably Skull Kid. Maybe Banjo and Kazooie, but I'd say Skull Kid's pretty high up. Why don't you have plans? Because I just don't. I have ideas for tattoos I'd like to get, but tattoos are bloody expensive. I definitely do want to get some tattoos in the future, but they're a very expensive investment. Depending on what you want to get, and you also need to be sure that it's what you want to have on your body for the rest of your life, so I'm taking my time. And also because I can't, well, mostly just I can't afford it right now. That's the simple reason. Oh, it's right there. That'd be great, Cameron. That'd be really sweet for you to get. Oh, this is one of these. I might have screwed that up. Oh, no, never mind. I don't know. Have any characters that I feel need to be in Smash? I support Waluigi, but we all know he's not making it. Yeah. Yeah. It'd be nice. If you have to use every character, yeah, here's the theory. If you have to use every character in Smashdown, and once each one is used, they have to be eliminated, then the total number of characters for every match has to fit in all players into every match. I think I read that wrong, whatever. Would have to be divisible by the player count, so 1, 2, 3, and 4. The Smash Bundle will release November 2nd. I hope that was a mistake, because that means, one, people will get the game a month early. They won't get the game a month early. It is being released November 2nd, but the game won't be accessible until December 7th. Like, that, it comes with a download code, but the download code will not work until the actual release of Smash Ultimate. Yeah, don't worry. They're not, like, releasing the game November 2nd for the people who buy the bundle. That Nintendo's not that stupid. I screwed that up horribly. I do despise their online idea, though. It's terrible. I honestly do not understand the hate for Nintendo Switch Online. It's $20 a year. Which is... This isn't gonna work. I did this wrong. Cappy? Alright, nope. Like, I seriously do not understand the hate for Nintendo Switch Online. What's the point of releasing the bundle early, then? People mainly buy the bundle so they don't... Because Black Friday. They're doing... It's entirely because they want it there for Black Friday. $72 for the base game and the rest will DLC. Yeah, I think that's pretty logical, Sid. Do you find Nintendo lazy when it comes to porting Wii U games for the Switch? I find them to be the exact opposite, because not many people bought the Wii U. So I think bringing over the best games from the Wii U onto the Switch, so that more people get the chance to play them and have them be portable, is a fantastic idea, and is the exact opposite of Nintendo being lazy. People are already thinking about Smash 6. Oh, this is a much better way of reaching this. Damn, look at that. Much better. Gotta get the balloon! Not that, Cappy. Noah, I agree completely. Removing Blue Toad and adding Peachette, I am not down for. Exactly. Nope. Blue Toad got the shaft, and that is ridiculous. Bring him back. Justice for Blue Toad. Hashtag justice for Blue Toad. Not all the characters are coming back in Smash 6. There better be a whole hell of a lot of newcomers. I don't know how they can even top what they're doing with Ultimate right now. Like, in the next Smash game, which I think won't be for another, like, 10 years or something like that. I don't know how they can top what they're doing with Ultimate, other than just by bringing everybody back again. And, adding even more. Peachette, canon-wise, is quite simply just a costume transformation for Toadette. Think of it like the hats in Super Mario 64 DS. Which is, like, you can change into the different characters just by putting on their hat. Yeah, Blue Toad is... I honestly prefer Blue Toad to Yellow Toad. I have a weird nostalgic connection with Yellow Toad because of Josh Jepsen's "I'll be the best Yellow Toad you've ever seen!" But, I mean, I'm like... pretty much friends with Josh at this point, so I don't really have, like, a nostalgic connection to that anymore. Just like when I was younger, it's like, oh my god, big boy YouTuber, he made a funny. Yes, yes, yes. Hold on, let's see what Dennis said right here. Nintendo Switch Online is literally the same as PS Plus at only one-third of the price, and Retro Nintendo instead of Sony games as rewards. You get the same benefits with exception of some features like avatars, because Nintendo never charged for them in the first place. Correct. Anyone hating on Nintendo Switch Online is just someone who doesn't want to have to pay for something that they've been getting for free for a while. but like, this is the first time Nintendo is ever charging for their online service, and it's $20 a year. Like, good lord. Sorry about the temporary dropped frames. I'm not quite sure what's happening there. Is that still going? Am I still dropping frames? I hope not. Prefer blue. I'm interested to see how they incorporate Nabbit and Deluxe. Yeah. The fact that, you know, there's five playable characters in Deluxe, and one of them's Nabbit. Why not just also bring in Blue Toad at that point and just let people choose him? They should make a palette swap. Yeah. I'd be okay with Nabbit and Toadette if they replaced Yellow Toad with Blue. I think my stream health has gone back up. I'm not quite sure what just happened. I just had a complete dip in stream health. It was very strange. God, it's blowing my goddamn mind that people are actually upset about Switch Online. You're getting a bunch of free NES games with it. And it's $20 a year! Like, if you can't afford $20 a year, get a goddamn job. Yeah, you're right. Blue Toad was in 3D World. Although I think he was in 3D World because... Wasn't Blue Toad in Super Mario Bros. 2? This is an unusual one. Okay, it's just out there. You want an N64 classic? So do I, honestly. I don't think they'll go past N64, but I definitely think it's a thing that's probably gonna happen. Easy balloons. It's literally less than $2 a month. Yeah, exactly. $686. Just 14 more. Ah, boy. $14 more until I can go get a drink, that is. Don't even understand the need for Peachette, but... Even if they wanted Peachette, there's no reason to remove Blue Toad. Exactly. They could have just had six playable characters and you could just choose whichever. I'm really hoping that in NSMBU Deluxe, you can... Like, P1 can play as someone other than Mario. Because P1 has been locked to Mario in all of those new Super games. I mean, in 3D World, you could play as whoever you want if you're player 1. But in the new Super games, you're always stuck as Mario. Which I thought was always really stupid. Cheapest subscription I would own. My cheapest subscription is 1 terabyte to Google Drive for $1.99 a month. Which I'm honestly gonna switch to, like, the annual plan at the start of the year. Because it just makes sense, because I use that 1 terabyte of space. Have fun, Dan. What are you streaming, by the way? Damn it, hat. Get down, Mario. The Nintendo Online is about $160 a month. Wow, so that will be the cheapest. Oh, Dennis sent me a big boy message. Comparatively, all online services from their official sites. Xbox Live is the most expensive at 60 a year. Oh, this is in euros. 60 euros a year. having the least amount of benefits. PS Plus is €50 a year and lands in the middle. Nintendo Switch Online is €20 a year and reaps about the same comparable benefits as PS Plus. Exactly. People complaining are just a little stupid. And have no money, I guess. It's nice that Balloon World and Fortnite are still free. They're basically the same game, right? I mean, the only paid DLC Nintendo's gonna do is, like, the big stuff. You know? Like, Smash characters or the Octo expansion, because it's like a whole nother game mode. But just adding a little thing like Balloon World is obviously gonna be free. Nintendo knows what they're doing. Cost to play online for Fortnite, wouldn't that just ruin the entire part of Fortnite? Yeah, exactly. Woo-hoo! Not that I've ever played Fortnite, but... Please get the thing. There we go. Cameron, he did get rid of Breath of the Wild, but he bought it digitally. Not that one. Is the stream still looking good, you guys? Because I've dropped 0.5% of my frames, so I'm not quite sure when that happened. Well, I know when it happened, I'm not sure why it happened, but as long as everything still looks okay. Do I find Odyssey addicting? I'm grinding Balloon World and having fun, so I think that should be your answer right there. Seven more. Until we get to 700. I seriously think they missed out on a huge opportunity not including an Isle Delfino Kingdom. Like, I think that would have been fantastic. Not just because I'm... Well, no, it's probably because I'm biased, because... Super Mario Sunshine is my favorite game of all time, but... You get my point. Nostalgia World. I mean, they technically kind of did that with the Mushroom Kingdom, but I think I see where you're coming from. Galaxy 2 is my favorite Mario game. It's the first Mario game I've ever played. That's... Wow, okay. I thought you would get 800 before. Yeah, makes sense. Yeah, I'm just taking a 5-minute break to go get a new coffee. I just wanted to do it on, like, a nice round number, and 700 seems fitting. I'm gonna miss it! No! Cameron, are you okay? Because that is worded terribly, whatever you're trying to say. Where? It's just a smash of people's have games. What? What about a gold coffee? I'm probably gonna get whatever kind of Keurig thing we have. Screw it. Not that one. Not that one. Actually, we might have some Nescafe gold blend, but I'm not gonna waste time boiling a kettle or anything. Just gonna use the Keurig to get fast coffee. I think Cameron's broken. No, not quit! No! It's just a mash of people's favorite games. Okay, gotcha. I'm guessing autocorrect just completely screwed you over right there. Yeah, it did. Okay. Alright, two more, and then it's a quick break time. Dennis, I just read your most recent message, and you are too sweet for words. Let's get a lot. What the? Oh, it's down. 310. Let's do this one. 332. That is not the Dennis I'm referring to. He's a friend of mine who's in the chat, but he's unable to chat because his phone is glitching. So he's just messaging me through Discord instead. Ow, Goomba! Skedaddle, skedoodle. Where is this balloon? There it is. There we go. Brr! $700 out of $800. Okay. Discord can be glitchy sometimes on Discord.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Wow.
Okay. I'm gonna go get a coffee. But real quick, I'm gonna do something incredibly, incredibly unprofessional. Because I don't have a scene set up for this. We will be right back. That is... Wait. You need to go back to fit to screen. I didn't mean to resize you. We will be right back. And then... How do I adjust the size of the font? Do I not adjust the size of the font? Do you not want me to do that? Thing? What is happening? Opacity? Set color? Wow, okay, I don't actually know how you adjust the font size, so all I can do is, like, make it bigger and have it be blurry. Center. Center. I'm so confused. Look at this. All we can do is have it be weird and blurry like this. Oh no, I moved the thing! Fit to screen. We'll just put it down here. Look at that. Nice and blurry. We'll be right back text. And then I'll go ahead and... Center... Wait. Center to screen. Damn it, that puts it up there. Move down! Now we just wait. We wait. And we wait for it to get right about there. Okay, I'll be right back. Just like it says on the screen. How is taking a break unprofessional? I didn't mean taking a break is unprofessional, Adan. I meant that text on the screen is not a professional break screen. I will be back momentarily. Oh god. Coffee has been acquired. Water has been acquired. Chest hair was always there. What did I miss? Okay. Let's see. Catch up on this chat. How we all doing? Bryce is here. Welcome, Bryce. Come back. I joined the stream and you're gone. Ah. Cameron, thank you for the host. I love your profile picture. Yeah, sorry, Bryce. I had to go get another drink. So I grabbed a coffee. And my little film mug. And some agua. And I also played with Minnie for a little bit. Because how could I not? Better, better. I'll tell you a game you'll probably like. A Hat in Time. When it's out on Switch, you should get it. I'm going to. I actually really like the look of it, and now I have a way to play it. How long have I been live? 2.5 hours. Wow. Alright, we only have 100 balloons left to get. And I know that I did 100 streak last night. And it probably took me about an hour. I think. So I'm hoping that we can get it knocked out in that amount of time. Mostly because I know my dinner's gonna be ready soon. Better on PC because of mod support, but the actual game itself is fun enough. Yeah, I mean, I'm not really one for playing the mods or anything like that. Pretty much just want to play it as it's there. And this just gives me an excuse to play it. Another one is Yooka-Laylee. I've been wanting to play that, and I know it's getting a limited run release, but I cannot afford to spend money on that right now. So I'm probably not going to get a chance to get the physical version of that. I'd like to, though. It's not dinner, it's tea. Listen, bud. I had to adapt when I moved here. And it's just kind of become the norm now. And especially since I just got coffee, I feel like some people would have gotten confused if I said tea. Thank you to the consistent, like, between 12 and 18 people who have been here. Like, this is the biggest stream audience I think I've ever had. And that is just amazing to me. Like, thank you, everybody. Ooh, I don't know if I want to try this one, but we'll do it. There we go. Oh, Cameron and Bryce have the same color name. This is confusing. You're five of them, Cameron? Is that what you said? I hope not. Ooh. Now give more entertainment. Yes, we do. Wait, what was that in response to? Five in a row, okay. Oh no! Oh god, we might not get this one now. Maybe. I shook the controller, but it didn't take it. Damn it. If you shake the controller after you've thrown Cappy, he homes in on the nearest thing, but it didn't take the input. I'm not worried about the streak. It was just a nice way to keep track of what we'd done. I waited too late. Ah! I keep trying until I get this one. There we go. You just gotta be a little more aggressive with the controller. It's also getting really hot in this room. But I can't turn on the box fan I have, otherwise it'll just get stupidly hot. Or it'll be stupidly loud, I should say. I've got the main fan on, but it's over the other side of the room. Oh, are you guys talking about the Powerpuff Girls? What is happening? The Spices? I'm so confused. The Spice Girls? Billy is Mojo Jojo. Oh, you said Mojo Jojo Joe. That's one too many Joes. You thought it was Billy, but it was really me. Dio! Oh no! We should still be fine. There we go. Bubbles, Bridget, and Bitch, the knockoff Powerpuff Girls. Fair enough. Oh no, I didn't roll. Alright, supposedly it's just over here? It's not over here. Where is it? Okay, point me in the right direction. Oh, it's right there. I don't know what you guys are talking about in chat, but you seem to be having a good time. Oh, there's a damn good coffee. But we ran out of creamer. Like, I used the last of the creamer. So I've got to just settle for milk now. It was like a peppermint flavored creamer. It was really nice. I used the last of it in this coffee, so I'm a little upset about that. Do not on the Powerpuff Girls. I think you might have missed out a word. Meters, easy. It's Peter Griffin. Peter Griffin. Why do I keep doing the same balloon while you dive off the side? Because I'm just trying to grind up to rank 50, which requires me to just find 800 balloons. So I'm doing the shortest ones. Because it's just, I'm trying to grind, and it's kind of boring. Well, it's not boring, I'm actually enjoying doing this, but just going for the shortest same balloons over and over again makes sense. Thomas can be Mojo Jojo. I do kind of look like him. I gotta check the totals in a second, because I've forgotten where we're at. Yeah, Bryce, that's why I decided to stream this, because doing this without any kind of interaction would be boring as hell. Here, I'll show you. Bryce, pay attention to the screen. Oh wait, I've got to get this balloon first. I screwed up. I might miss this. Never mind.
Yeah, boy.
All right, let's take a look. So, Brycey boy, if we go to view stats. Okay, now I gotta move this. I just need one star, and it's from right there. Right. Wait, let me point. Right here. That's all I need. And I just have to find 800 balloons, so I'm doing the shortest ones possible, and Cap Kingdom has the shortest balloons I've found. So, I did everything else. Honestly, the hide it ones are kind of a pain, because it relies on other people. I still have a few balloons hidden, if any of you want to go find the ones that still need to be popped, because I want them to be popped, because otherwise they're just going to stay there, and it's going to annoy the crap out of me, but...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's, That's what's happening right now. You have 83 more. Yes, I do. I think I started on, like, just over 500 at the start of this stream. Cinnamon Bun Bun! Hey, hey, welcome! Welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining. Here we go, this is an easy one. Easy money. If you need to grind money in Mario Odyssey, Balloon World is the best way to do it. Like, the absolute best way to do it. Especially if you do it in the kingdoms that have, that have got, like, the event going on where it gives you double coins, you can get, like, 900 coins from each, from certain balloons. Also, this one is just painful. Painfully easy.
Ho ho!
I'm doing okay. How are you doing? I don't think I've seen you in the stream before. Or have I? Boop. I'm actually happy with how my webcam looks for a change. Like, I like this angle. I like how everything is framed and how you can kind of see the mic in the corner. This is the best I think I've ever got my webcam actually looking. Now I just need to get an actual decent webcam. You are new? I recognize your name as well. I'm not sure where from. Did you come from my YouTube channel or did you just find my stream? Because I swear I've seen your name somewhere before. Is it from a cartoon? This has got to be in the little hidden area. Down here. Is that my boy Zacharias hosting me? Because yay, thank you, Zach. I think it might have been an auto host, but still. Could be wrong. Oh no, he's right there. My computer can't handle streaming. Listen, Zach, all I had to do was download the new OBS, and now it works fine. Like, I guess they've released the newest version, and it just works better now. Doesn't use anywhere near as much CPU. I'm barely using 20% of my CPU right now. So, my PC can handle streaming now. And even I'm at 60 FPS too, which is ridiculous. I was using Classic because the last time I upgraded to the new one, I tried to use it for recording my my 3DS stuff, and it would lag everything, so I just went back to the old one and it didn't lag everything. So, I just never re-upgraded, I guess. But yeah, this one's much better. Oh, that's where I recognize your name from. Cinnamon Bun. Are you in Zach's chat fairly often? Because I swear I've seen your name. Also, Starfy556, hello, welcome.
Woohoo!
What are we looking at? Down here? Yes. Gimme. That better not be freaking $99 man again. He had the same icon. Was it $99 man? No, it wasn't. Okay, good. No $99 man. Because his balloon was a pain. Okay, Dennis just said, swap the capture card and the webcam. A 4K webcam stream, and the capture is all done with an unregistered hypercam. That sounds like a plan, my dude. But it's gotta be unregistered hypercam too. Like, does anyone even know if the original hypercam exists? God, I used unregistered hypercam too way back in the day. When all we had were 3-frame LCD games. Our journeys had a lack of all but travel Scrabble packs. I forget the rest, but that's Mario Land with lyrics. I like how everyone in my chat has just become talking about the Powerpuff Girls. I love it. Oh, here we go. This is a fun one. Cinnamon Bun, thank you for the host. I appreciate that. God, this is the most host. I did this wrong. I did this wrong. Yeah, okay. Good lord. You even got 99 coins for the $99 man balloon copy. Holy shit. Did I really? Alright, let's try that again, but do it the right way this time. Welcome to Super Mario Odyssey, the smart way. I'm Suplexy. I sound like Bear Grylls.
That is a damn good coffee!
Where is this? Oh, it's right there. You definitely went into the Bear Grylls. I did. I can't do Lexi's voice. I mean, it's just like a really strange English accent, but I can't do it. If any of you guys aren't subscribed to Soup Lexi on YouTube, you should subscribe because he's a friend of mine and he's just recently started putting out content, and every single episode of his series is just fantastic. Just yelling Brit, you right. That's pretty much exactly what Lexi sounds like now that you mention it.
Where's me fucking bananas?
That was like my favorite line from his newest video. He said the coffee had peppermint creamer. Are there any other flavors you like? I'll be honest, we only got a Keurig recently, so I only just recently started using creamer, because normally I use like the coffee granules and milk. This is the only one I've tried so far. Bryce, do the dishes harder. Completely lost track of how many we've done. No, I know you don't need a Keurig to use a creamer, but like that's just the first time I've used creamer because I never really used it before. So the peppermint one is the only one that I've tried because it's the only one we have in the house. Title of my sex tape, Do the Dishes Harder. Oh god. You're betraying your Yorkshire heritage by not just throwing a tea bag into a cup. Sid, I betrayed my Yorkshire heritage when I lived in Yorkshire because I don't like tea. You don't need to try more. Peppermint creamer is the best. Thank you, Zach. I mean, you make fantastic coffee, so I trust you. I should have used my Let's Meet Back Tomorrow, Shall We mug just to show off the fact that I am in fact just Stephen George. Dennis just recommended me a cinnamon creamer. Unless they make an apple cider one. Then you'll have to move peppermint to number two. Alright. I don't like tea. I know, I can't be a Brit anymore. I've honestly never liked tea. I don't know what it is about it. Maybe I just haven't tried the right type of tea, because I know a few months ago I went over to a friend's house and they made tea. And it was alright. I mean, I didn't want to refuse because they were a relatively new friend at the time. I didn't want to be, like, rude. So I just took it and, I mean, I drank it. I wasn't a huge fan, but, you know. But for shame. This boy doesn't like tea. When I lived with him, I, an American, drank far more tea than him. Yes, you did. Also, you were just at the house more than I was. So you had more of an opportunity to drink things. You're out of the Burt Tawny. I love the Burt Tawny, my dude. The Brit Tawny died a death. The only tea I like is at 6 p.m. Cameron. Get the cinnamon. I'll give it a shot. Yeah, you drank, like, that stupidly expensive Starbucks iced tea, though. I also love, like, the polar opposites between you and Isaac. Like, I don't remember the exact situation, but it's probably like a show we went to or something like that. And I've got to drive home. We go to a Walgreens, you pick up some iced tea, and I'm there with, like, three cans of Monster. Like, it just shows the polar opposites of us right there. I am in America, yeah. I've lived in Illinois since 2014, September of 2014. So it's been just over 4 years. But I grew up in England. I lived in England for 18 years. So if you do the math, I'm now 22. Yeah, I guess I'll do this one, okay. Dennis, you gotta fix your phone so you can log in on Twitch and chat on Twitch instead of in Discord. The Starbucks drink was when you were coming over to record in April. Honestly, all of your trips here have kind of rolled into one. 10 meters? Yeah, okay. I'll take it. After the Adator Remember show, we went to Walmart, I picked up a bunch of tea and healthy stuff, and you picked up 2 full packs of Monster. If that doesn't just define our personalities, I don't know what does. How about that EGX 2019? I'm gonna try, Cameron. Okay, that was wrong. I'm definitely gonna try. Money is no issue. The only issue that may prevent me from going is getting time off work. That's like the only thing. You better not be, Cameron. You better go to EGX 2019. I think Zach and Bryce are trying to go too. How crazy is the weather in Illinois? We get all four seasons, I'll tell you what. Like, all four seasons to the extreme. Yet, Sid, it still blows my mind that we've yet to actually meet. Also, did you hear what I said earlier about stream layout and how I would open my wallet and hand things to you if you would care to make me one? Because I don't think you ever replied to that. Yeah, it is like road construction season. You need to focus on moving before you... Yeah, I know, I figured that. Thank you! Oh shit, yeah, you turned 21 on the 26th, don't you? You doing anything fun? Yeah, I mean, Bryce and I are planning with a bunch of people to go to, like, probably, like, Disney World or something. We haven't really decided. Hey, Cameron, if you want to come out here next summer and go on a vacation with myself and Bryce and probably Zach and Keegan and Carly and maybe Sean and a bunch of other people, then you should do that. You should come out here. Cameron, I remember because I have a calendar over here and it has birthdays on it. And because you get episode 4 of Subspace Versus on your birthday. It's a good one. Episode 4 of Subspace Versus has like the best intro out of the whole series. I love it so much. But I didn't realize how good it was when we were recording it. I only figured out that it was great, like, once I got to the editing stage. You'll see what I mean. It's so fun. Fam is having a wedding? What, on your birthday? Come on, Goomba. Please! There we go. $7.51. Alright, not bad. Already over halfway. Going by quick. Probably get this done by, I'll say, 5:45? Maybe? That was a way for that having a cheeky sig, but yes, let's discuss that. We shall indeed discuss that, Mr. Sid. Whoever did the layout for that Subspace Versus is for real the best dude. Damn the skill. I wonder who that could have been. Because I agree completely. Wow, it took this dude like 40 seconds to put this one here. Be that indecisive about where you want to put your balloon? Oh god, here we go. We're gonna get this. We're gonna finish this today. I mean, Starfer, you really didn't need to point that out. I mean, this is my first time doing like an actual serious kind of stream, where it's actually working. And this is like, I have 14 viewers. That's pretty big for me. So yeah, this isn't a slow chat for me. This is a ridiculously fast chat. For a first real stream, this is fantastic. In my opinion, anyway. Plus, having a fast chat is, I imagine, is kind of a pain. Like, I'll watch people streaming, like, Alpha Rad, and it's like, how on earth... Like, there's no way he can read any of the messages in chat. And I feel like that's why whenever he streams, he has people on Discord with him, because he can't interact with the chat. Yeah, I did when I streamed Mario Kart Land. That was like 4 years ago. Cam, if I roast you anymore, Sunday dinner would be burnt, good lord. It's not my first stream ever, but it's my first stream where, like, I've felt like it's going well. Because, like, I've upgraded my streaming actual, like, software, because it hasn't been working right. Like, I streamed the other day, and it was a train wreck. But this is I started decently early. Just under 3 hours ago, actually. So I actually have had an audience, and it's just felt like a really good stream. So that's what I meant when I said first stream. It's the first stream I've been happy with, I would say. Cameron, I don't know if I can. You do it to yourself. I usually just rely on you to roast yourself and then put it on the internet. Oh god. Are you gonna roast him just through Snapchat? I can't wait to know what a fast chat looks like. Goddamn. What's your No, Gold Sonic. No. I'm not giving you my... No. Gold Sonic, you got blocked on Discord because you were being an absolute prick in the server. I'm not gonna unblock you just because you're asking me to. Sorry. Cameron is a glutton for punishment. Damn, no close ones. I do have a Twitter. I think it's linked below, but if not, it's just at Thomas J. Ashwell, just like my username on here. Oh dear. Damn, Bryce with the self-promo. This isn't even a weekly series. Are you gonna just promo yourself? I can't even put the meme on screen. Well, I mean, I can. Hold on. I gotta find it, though. Because I do not know where I have it saved. Here it is. Meme.jpg. Oh, that is a big meme.jpg. Please shrink meme.jpg. And a little more. Boom! Let me centralize that. Center. There it is. Just for Bryce. I just got a Twitter notification. Bun Bun followed you. Thank you. You did make that meme. I totally forgot you made that, Bryce. And then you did it yourself. Zach, you can't just roast him on Snapchat and not let everybody see it. Can we have a special video where we roast Cameron? Yeah. New series for my channel. What, will you just roast Cameron? Exactly what Sid said. You're a complete savage, but also one of the sweetest boys ever who just does nothing but nice gestures, so it's impossible to roast you without feeling like a bad dude. Exactly. 62 in a row. Wow. We're getting close. I think. Ah! I bonked! for this. Ooh. Can't say it. I can't say it better than Sid just did. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Five meters. I will take it. Watch this. Fast world record. It took him 22 seconds to hide it there. I mean, I think it adds on like 7 seconds to however long it took him to get it or to hide it, but good lord. Is this the Noah in chat? Because thank you, you're getting me some fast balloons. Sent him a picture of one of my bins and said thanks for coming. Blue tub! Blue tub! They removed Blue Tub from New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe. I don't like being mean to people. Bryce, you're Canadian, of course you don't. Was that technically a roast? Or was that just stating a fact? Six in a row. Let's check. We are at 771. Just 29 remaining. Okay. Bonked right into it. I'm confused what you're doing in the game. This is like a mini game that was added as DLC. And you'll see I've got that star 49 at the top left, right up here. The maximum you can get is 50. And to get 50, let me show you. Right there. Right about here is the last star that I need to get. And in order to get that, I need to find 800 balloons. So I'm just finding really easy ones in the Cap Kingdom because it's like the smallest kingdom that has Balloon World. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. This is the exact same one again. Bonk! There we go. I don't know who's more desperate to be famous at the coattails of someone else, the Kardashians or Cameron. Either way, I know there's one of these two I'd never want to see naked. I don't know which one that could be. Sips tea. I'm a good nude. Wait, where the heck is this? It's back here? Oh god! I did not pay attention to that. I'm an ogre. I have layers. Alright. 69 in a row. Nice! Let's get this one. From Bay. So I don't get bored of Cat Kingdom. I mean, at the moment, I'm in grind mode. I've just accepted that, like, the Cap Kingdom is the fastest way to grind these balloons because it's so small, and people generally just put them like hanging off of the cliff, so or just over the starting point. So it's just so easy to grind in here. Point me. Oh, it's down there again. So like at the moment, I'm just trying to do this. I don't really care where I'm doing it. I'm getting close though. You get absolutely nothing for doing this. I mean, well, technically, all five of Luigi's balloons he's got floating above him, they turn gold when you get rank 50. But that's all you get. And the only reason I'm wanting to do this is because I 100% completed Super Mario Odyssey. And then they added a bunch of costumes, which I then bought. And then they added Balloon World, which I've been procrastinating on completing for a while. So, here we are. Okay, Bryce. How far are you in the Spider-Man game? Because I've been watching a Let's Play of it, and it looks really fun. Like, I really want to play it. I think it'd make for a great stream game, honestly. Yeah, that too. Exactly what Zach said. I get personal satisfaction from doing every little thing in a game, so it's important to me. Exactly. It's so much so that I even did, you can buy a maximum of 99, moons from each store in each kingdom. I've done that. I bought the maximum amount of moons in each kingdom, simply because I've been doing so much Balloon World that I've been getting so much money, so I just bought them anyway whenever my money filled up. So that wasn't even really, like, taking a lot of time. You're still pretty early in the game? Fair enough. No, I wasn't supposed to... I didn't take it as a dig. Didn't take it as a dig at all, because it's totally correct. I mean, hey, let me show you. Just the other day, I 100% completed Attack on Titan 2 after 295 hours. So, you know. It would have taken me even longer, honestly, if I hadn't exploited the money glitch that was available at the beginning of the game's life cycle. Because, it got patched out relatively quickly, but you could just grind up infinite money. So I got as much as I thought I would need, in order to to get all of the weapons and fill out the gallery, and it paid off. Are you keeping track, Starfy? Because that is great. Thank you. Is it down here? Here we go. Getting close. Still love that. His little. Oh, dude. What am I oh duding at, Sid? Oh, what are you oh duding at? What? If a friend that likes to get every achievement in every game that comes out and he somehow has all of the Gears of War seriously achievements. What are those exactly? Are those like difficult ones to get? No thank you, Cameron. I don't wish to explore your chasm. Starfy, what are we at? Oh god. Please go in. 15 left. I'm gonna guess it's 14 now. And now 13. Alright. Do we friggin' go? We're gonna knock this out, no problem. It's got to be just on the previous layer. Layer? Level. There it is. Started getting Gears 1 is getting 10k kills online, then Gears 2 it was doubled, and Gears 3 it was higher. and you had to complete every challenge, which took ages, and then they had even harder ones for the other two games, and my brain couldn't keep up with even doing one. That is fair enough. Yeah, some achievements in games are crazy. Whoops. That was quick. I've honestly stopped keeping track at this point, but I know Starfy is, so... Can't complain. Appreciate that, my friend. I mean, it'll tell us when we hit 800, but... It'll be like, yo, your rank went up! Now keep playing, even though there's no point! I'm actually so excited to have this done. Like, it's fun still, but... I've been doing this non-stop for 3 hours, so... I'd like to go eat. Almost there, Sean. Almost at rank 50. Which is the maximum rank. Don't even know what the ranks are. Here, let me show you. If we go back. We go back. Each star here is one rank. And the amount you have to get each time changes. So the only one I need is the number found one, which arguably takes the longest time because it's just grinding over and over again. Six left now. This is crazy. Done like 300, I think, in about 3.25 hours, but I also took that break, and I didn't start right away, so probably, I'd say probably about 100 an hour. Just go with that one. Alright, have a good night, Sean. I'll probably be done relatively soon, but thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. Go. Almost there. Let's just go for that one, why not? Surprised my controller hasn't died. I'm not sure the battery life of the Pro Controller, but... I don't... No, actually, no, I charged it overnight, so it's fine. Gotta be in here. There it is. Is that it? One more? Two more? I've lost track. Let's go for that one. And there it is. Three? That's gonna be two now, then. Ooh! Oh, this is crazy. This is taking me so long. It's like I said, I've been doing this for a couple days now. You want some gingerbread shit? Probably not the best thing in the world, Sid. Oh, we can just bonk into this one. Bonk! Here we go. I think that's just one left. Alright, if it's one left, let's go for a big one. 397, yes. Oh, I see it. Is it out there on that sign? Do you see that? This is gonna be interesting. Because I'm fairly certain you have to get a Paragoomba for that. It doesn't give you that much time to get to it either. But I can grab a Paragoomba from down here. There we go, and then just fly! Is it not out there? Oh no, there it is. Oh my god, we're not gonna get it. Maybe you got a long jump to it. I don't know if you can make that with a long jump, though. Not gonna make it. Damn. I wanna get this one now. I wanna get this one. How do we do this? There's gotta be a faster way across that gap. I guess maybe just grab this Paragoomba and just fly the whole way. Go, go, go! No, I don't think he's fast enough. Nah, there's no way this dude's fast enough. Alright, any tips, anybody? Because I really want to get this one as the last one that we do. Let's see if a long jump could make it. Or we could just do that. I don't think we can make that with a long jump. Screw it. I want to get my coins back up to max. 377, is that the same one? No, that's over there. I see that. You see it constantly appearing and disappearing? I want to get my coins back up to max, but I want to actually be able to do it, so we're just going to go with that one. I think that's on top of those question blocks, which means Frogman. No, no, Mario, why'd you bonk? Why'd you bonk? Don't bonk again! I think I failed this. Yeah, it's on top of those question mark blocks, which means we need a frog. Go, little frog! He's not getting there in time. If I didn't bonk, I probably could have gotten that. Probably could have gotten that. I'm gonna try it again. I screwed that up. Just follow the path this time. Oh! Okay, there we go. This is giving us a little more time. Frogman! Go, 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 little frog dude. Don't bounce off of him. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, he fell past the hat. Damn it. All right, we're just going to try a different one because I want to get my coins back up to max. And I don't want to, like, just fail over and over again. So we'll just go with a couple easy ones just to max it out. We're going to get the max balloons. We're gonna get 800 balloons, I should say, but... Oh, I just missed it. Okay, well, I'm doing a great job here. Doing a fantastic job. That should be 800. That was an underwhelming 800th balloon, but... There we go. Oh, never mind. That brings our coins back up because the rank went up. I forgot about that. Nice. Hit the highest rank. Thanks for playing my game so much. Means a lot to me. Now, you keep playing Balloon World, okay? No. I'm done with Balloon World. Let's take a look at those stats. Oh, yeah. There we go. All right, I got to show you what you actually unlock for doing this. I am ready to quit Balloon World. And all you get is some golden Luigi balloons. That is it. And they sparkle when you break them. I kind of wish you got a little more, but it's Nintendo, and they've kind of been known for a while to not really give you rewards for 100%ing a game. So I didn't really expect much. But, I mean, this, I knew that that was what you were going to get, but... Hey, whatever. I did it. I feel accomplished. I feel pretty good about myself. I mean, I wasted 3.5 hours doing it, but whatever. I didn't have anything planned today. Let's switch back to that. And there we go. Look at all this, look at this dog. Oh, I love the little doggo. Alright, let's go back to the Mushroom Kingdom just to hang out. Because it's nice and pretty. I'm not hurting the doggo. He enjoyed that. He was having a good time. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. Yeah, in the course of 4 or 5 days, well, no, probably like a week. Probably like a week, I've 100% completed Attack on Titan 2, and now Super Mario Odyssey again. Because that's how Odyssey works. They add in a mode, and it takes up several days of your time. But alright. I want to check one thing, though. Because it is gonna bug me. It is gonna bug me because I have some balloons. I have some balloons that are still in kingdoms that have not been popped. My Luncheon Kingdom one has been there for so long. And no one has been able to pop it for some reason. But the rest of them, they're just there. And no one's popping them. It's gonna annoy me. But whatever. There's some balloons if you want to do those. Oh, yeah. I'm not up for anything, Luigi. I'm done. Let me save. Mario's very happy about that. And now let me check I didn't accidentally save over my Let's Play file. That would suck. I did not. Okay, good. Okay. Now do all of Breath of the Wild. Right now. I'm gonna load Breath of the Wild. I'm not gonna actually play it on stream right now. I just want to load it up and show you what I actually have. Because there's a lot still to do in that game. I mean, I'm not doing Breath of the Wild right now. I'm most definitely not doing Breath of the Wild right now, but I am close to finishing it. I'm pretty close to finishing it. Besides Korok seeds, I'm nowhere near getting all of the Korok seeds. Oh my god, it has been so long since I played this game. January? Wow. Thought you only had outfits and DLC left, upgrading all the armor. Yeah, it's just Korok seeds and upgrading the armor, I think, is what I still need to do. Get those seeds, boy. I'm just booting in just to see, like, where I am and what I've got. Oh. So that's what I look like. I'm pretty certain I was here because I'd just gotten one of the amiibo that I needed, and just spent a bit of time actually getting all of its equipment. See, look, my map down here is only at 37%. So that's another thing I have to do. I have to go around the entire map and uncover all of the locations. Like, you see this text right here? It's just that. Like, you gotta go to the different locations and have that text appear to have the map completed. Let's see. I honestly don't even remember the freaking buttons. There's my Master Sword. What is this? The Goddess Sword? What do I have equipped right now? I'm so confused. God, it's been so long since I played this video game. Okay, here we go. Armor. Let me move myself up here. So, you see the little four stars above the names? If it's got 4 stars, it's fully upgraded. If it has no stars like this, it means it can't be upgraded. The Gerudo stuff cannot be upgraded for whatever reason. Or the Thunderhelm. I think all that I have left, can that be upgraded? I think maybe the Fierce Deity one can be upgraded. Could be wrong, because I feel like I would have done it because of where it is. The masks can't be. I don't think the tunic can either. The dark tunic, sorry. But everything else, like these, I've gotten most of the DLC stuff. This is all amiibo outfits. I've got some of it done, like these are on 2 stars, some of these are on no stars. That's basically all I still need to do. And I think I had to get rid of some, because you actually can't hold every single piece of equipment at once, or every single piece of armor at once, which is weird. But that's the thing. You don't have the room for it, for whatever reason. So, it's just that, and then Korok seeds. Of which I currently have 27, because I spent a bunch of them, but... yeah. That's like all I have to do left... all I have left to do... I didn't mean to use that. In Breath of the Wild. So... there you go. I realized the game probably still said Super Mario Odyssey, but whatever. That is actually gonna be it for the stream. I've been at this, 3.5 hours? And I accomplished what I wanted to accomplish, so this was a successful stream, in my opinion. It's also been, I would say, the best stream I've had in a long time. I mean, I haven't streamed that much recently, but, like, especially compared to the one I did a couple days ago, this has just been a ton better. It actually worked, for one thing. So I want to raid. Is there, like, a command for raiding now? Because I know that, or do you just host and then it's an auto-raid or something like that? I'm confused. Any Twitch people out there in the chat, Zach, if you're still here, let me know. Let me know. Also, I just saw what you said. Korok hunting streams are chill. If you want to do that in the future, as long as you can map out what you have and what you don't. I don't know what I have and what I don't, honestly, but I'll just have to load up a map and go through everything. Just type /raid followed by a name. Okay. Let me check who's actually live. Let's raid Twitch Presents. Nah. That seems fitting. We're gonna raid Dan. We're gonna raid Dan because he's playing Breath of the Wild, and we just ended off this stream with a little bit of Breath of the Wild, so... if you wanna go chill with Dan. Does it raid immediately if I type the command, or what happens?
I am confusion.
People can join if they want, and then after the meter runs out, it automatically redirects to their channel and gives them a message. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, I'm just gonna hit raid and then end my stream then. Thank you all for coming out. I appreciate it immensely, and I will see you... I don't know. I'll try to stream maybe, like, after work sometime this week. Or on my... maybe next Sunday. Sunday might be a good day for me to do it. Especially since I'm gonna try and get affiliate, so... bye-bye!